Right, let's see how we load film in the Minolta X-370s. First off, make sure we're switched off and we'll start. So to open the back, we just pull the rewind lever. And that flips that out of the way. In our film. Put the film in. Push the rewind lever back in. Pull this out. Drop that down into there. Wind the lever on. Just make sure that's lined up. Close the back. And to turn the camera on. We'll fire. Then looking at the frame counter. Move it along. Take another shot. And then when you wind it on one more, we're at the start. And that's how you load it.